watch it ripple. Tides turn quick, just keep your head on a swivel. Competition getting stiff, I'm here watch to make it ripple. Tides turn quick, just keep your head on a swivel. Surround your whole town, make you yell, see. Watch it ripple. Tides turn quick, just keep your head on. You can lock it down, we gon' still preach. Boy, preach. Fight. Who's next in line? Can you make that climb? Now is the time, get out of your mind. Raise up the lights, we all here tonight, so let's do it right. Yo, we came here to fight. Already know I'm the real wonder. Pour our brain in storms, you're gonna feel thunder. So your body count is up there with killmongers. How about you come take a look at some real numbers? Might just double up on you while I still slumber. I'm the living proof, I'm just coming through for the thrill of it. Room full of all-stars, we all guys. Somebody gotta be Zeus, I'll take charge. Fight. Who's next in line? Can you make that climb? Now is the time, get out of your mind. Raise up the lights, we all here tonight, so let's do right. Yo, we came here to fight. Who's next in line? Can you make that climb? Now is the time, this world is mine. Raise up the lights, we all here tonight, so let's do it right. Yo, we came here to fight. Positive, negative, I'll take charge and shake eyes, remain great while I pay homage. They always said that pressure can make diamonds, so keep climbing all the way up, that's where you'll find me. Right next to the legends, I go off my brethren. Said goodbye to the old me, I'ma make sure that you know me. After this, here you gon' owe me. Didn't choose a game, it chose me. You know what G-O means, well, OG, let's go. Fight, who's next in line? Can you make that climb? Now is the time, get out of your mind. Raise up the lights, we all here tonight, so let's do it right. Yo, we came here to fight. Who's next in line? Can you make that climb? Now is the time, this world is mine. We all here tonight, so let's do it right. Yo, we came here to fight. Who's next in line? Can you make that climb? Now is the time, get out of your mind. Raise up the lights, we all here tonight, so let's do it right. Yo, we came here to fight. Who's next in line? Can you make that climb? Now is the time, this world is mine. Raise up the lights, we all here tonight, so let's do it right. Yo, we came here to fight. Yeah. Get your back off the wall.
Come on.
Yep. Come one. Yep. Come all.
Get up.
Yep. Get your back off the wall.
Come on.
Yep. Come one. Yep. Come all.
Welcome to the world, no heroes and villains. Welcome to the war, we've only begun. So pick up your weapon and face it. There's blood on the ground, go and take it. You get one shot to make it out alive. So higher and higher you chase it. It's deep in your bones, go and take it. This is your moment. Now is your time, so prove yourself and rise, rise. Make them remember you. Push through heaven. Rise, rise. They will remember you. Welcome to the climb up, reach for the summit. Visions brave, the one falls steadily the end.
nothing. Lies, lies, make them remember.
Never look back. Well, now I'm just mad.
Oh, why do you think they went Lucian again? Do you think that maybe, like, do you think that it worked for them last game?
I must not fall.
My genius will be understood eventually.
Yeah, they banned away a lot of the engage that could have been used. I guess they're scared of it. that's gonna be very good pip potential and skirmishing and possibly team fighting as well. Mm-hmm. Is it gonna be Lucian mid? Yeah, that's almost nothing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so GMP is definitely going to opt into a very big, very large potential. Mm-hmm. Because they're basically the only other damage. Mm-hmm. And once Lissandra or Rumble can get an ult in, it's almost going to be over for SWC. Yeah. GMB can definitely deny a lot. Yeah. Last game actually though, Rumble was getting engaged a lot from the Aatrox. That's possibly why they opted into the Jax, as even like, you know, the that's why yeah, they opted into the Jax even when the Aatrox is banned away. Yeah. But they actually can get jumped on pretty easily. Since they have normal build up. Oh yeah, that's true. Okay, we'll just have to see how they decide to put out the early game. Lissandra is actually going to be opting into her Dark Seal.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. I'll be right 30 seconds until minions spawn.
An attempt was made, but
I was hiding.
It looks like they won't try and chase it.
Minions have spawned.
Looks like MF and Zyra are going to go for cheese, but Twitch and Zyra won't give it to them. Oh, yeah, she actually took me. That was a great cheese from GMB. That's probably going to actually lead them ahead for at least the early game. Looks like Rourke is going to go in for a game from the Rumble. Nope. Yeah, that was a good ward from Rumble. I don't know what Orc is thinking. Okay, they're gonna try. Okay. You might. Not even. Okay. So Orc taking a little bit of poke there in the top lane. And he's gonna have to recall because of it. Not going to be able to go. He's probably not going to be able to go back down to walls. All three lanes for GMB are pushed in. This can give Graves a lot of free time to do whatever he wants. Lucian getting a good chunk off of Lissandra in that trade. Yeah, she might be going to. She might attempt to gank mid, but. Oh, what is he doing? Probably actually wants to take Drake. But the controller is going to spot him out, so. He might just attempt to gank mid. Oh, Rumble's actually gonna take Scuttle. That's going. Oh, no, he's not. Mm-hmm. Okay, the game can raise. And Rumble's also gonna come in. And Lucian loses his life there. That's actually gonna be pretty big. Bot lane is still pushed in for GMB. SWC haven't really been able to push up. Oh, that's a double kill. Jax trying to trade against his Rumble, but it seems like Rumble has learned since last game. And he won't let himself get engaged on that easily. Okay. Oh, okay, the Griff's going. Yeah. Oh, okay, Lissandra almost dying there. That's actually pretty interesting. Lissandra still has ult. Oh, nice flash from his. Oh, that's good. Oh. Yeah, that was a slight mispositioning. Quark might want to go in on this. Oh yeah. Oh, MF already has Stormies here. Oh yeah. Ink on top, oh that's, yeah, Rumble's definitely gonna lose his life there. Okay, oh, Jax isn't actually gonna push up into the turret and try and get a plating. Interesting. That's gonna be really big. Nice bubble from Nami. Yeah, Rumble is starting to falter slightly. Because, as we all know, as the game progresses, Rumble becomes less and less relevant. Rumble actually probably can't abuse the Jax as much anymore now. Is Lissandra going to try and steal this? No. Okay. Lissandra face checking that was kind of risky. But I guess she just doesn't care. Oh, and that's going to be a kill. Oh, now she's actually going to go and dive for Jax. Really great macro coming out. Pressure coming out on top side is going to allow them into an easy transition into Baron, which is ideal for a GMP. SWC probably just has to try and keep on feeding CS into the Twitch so that he can get strong. Yes, Jackson can somehow get the shutdown gold and become a threat. He can deny almost everyone on GMB except for the Sandra, which is huge. Yeah. But at this stage, with Jax still kind of weak, it's going to be hard to get a pick. Oh, that W actually hit. Lucian, Nami are the only ones alive. They're probably going to just have to back off since they both use their ults. That was a really nice engage from Sandra. Oh, she's actually going to go in again. Yeah, Warwick actually never got a chance to use Herald, so he's gonna be forced to use it mid now.
R2 in conditions here. Either Twitch is able to pop off during team fights, which he can't at the moment due to Burnett being able to blow him up. Twitch needs to be in a better position. But for that win condition, the other win condition is Jax goes split pushing, trying to pressure.
Yeah, Jax actually has teleport right now, so he could actually be pressuring top.
But they're backed into a corner at the moment. Flash over. Flash over the ult. Graves pops the ult. Rumble's gonna try and chase. MF ults gets the Lucian. They got two picks. That's a Baron call right there.
Yeah. Is that gonna be they're going to transition into Baron after killing.
No, they might not actually. They might just take this tower and go for the inhib and reset.
Nami's actually gonna respawn.
W gets two kills. Warwick had to help away.
I guess they weren't really respecting that Lissandra, and they weren't really ready for it. They might actually just go for the end, honestly.
This actually might be the game. Unless they're gonna reset Ward. Flashes into Fear. Rumble gets all of sliver health. Lissandra goes down, Graves continues pursue, Warwick now dies, MF flashes, gets the kill on Lucian, chasing Nami back to the spawn. Basic attacking, nothing Warwick can do at the moment. No one can, no Twitch. Comes in, gets forced back to the spawn. Jax just spawned. Jax jumps in, flashes, lands a stun. Game ends.
Oh, that's gonna be it.
Game 2 goes to Jay and Burnett secondary. Okay, well, that's the end of the games for today. So, MVSSE is an organization to help spread awareness towards all high school esports in the Metro Vancouver region. Money earned through entrance fee will go back to the players as a prize in addition to sponsors and connections with other companies and organizations. The winning team within the league, their school will receive tech credit. We hope that you enjoy our stream and continue to support us. And have a good night. Peace!